Lights, please. From the video presentation, it's clear that sexual harassment can take many forms in the workplace. A coworker with elevator eyes, looking you up and down. A coworker shows you a cartoon or photo of a sexual nature.
If you're lucky.
A coworker's hand accidentally brushes up against your body.
If you're really lucky.
Physical contact can be divided into three categories. Green light includes normal behavior. Yellow light includes borderline behavior, such as hugging someone or... Yep.
What's wrong with hugging people? I hug people all the time.
You may see it as friendly, but your coworkers may find it offensive.
You guys get offended when I hug you?
No.
No. No, of course not, Abby.
I'm hugging you all in my mind right now.
DOD policy is very clear about this point, miss. You must first ask permission before making physical contact with a coworker.
Like, every time?
Yes. And finally, there's red light behavior such as deliberate, unwelcomed touching. Ah! Another question?
Yeah. What if you slap someone in the back of the head like this? That'd be considered inappropriate behavior.
Absolutely. Are you saying that this has actually happened?
No, I was just wondering. That's all.
Yes.
Yes. What if part of your job
includes
touching naked people and...
That's inappropriate at any time.
Even if they're dead?
Why are you touching dead naked people?
See, I work in autopsy.
Can we try to keep this discussion focused on the topic?
Gear up.
Navy lieutenant's been found dead in an R&D facility in Fairfax.
Wait, I can't mark you as attending unless you're here for all of it.
Ms. Taylor, I will take excellent notes for them.
Okay.